Pharmaceutical research and manufacturing are a thriving industry in the region and the state. East Carolina University is at the forefront for meeting the industry needs through education, research, and partnerships. The Eastern Region Pharma Center, located in ECU's Life Sciences and Biotechnology Building, is supported through funding from the Golden Leaf Foundation and ECU. Working in partnership with over a dozen local and regional pharmaceutical companies and five community colleges, the center is leading the efforts in workforce development for this growing industry.
The opportunities are endless. It's definitely an industry where you get out what you put in. There's so many different ways that you could take your career.
I think that there's a ton of advancements. It's a very broad industry that has multiple disciplines within it.
The industry offers all types of opportunities from any type of degree that you can get here at East Carolina University. Let ECU prepare you for a career in the pharma industry.
The pharmaceutical industry has grown a lot here in Eastern North Carolina, and I've seen a lot of development within the chemistry and sciences programs to help students join the pharmaceutical industry. And I'm very proud of what ECU has done so far.
ECU prepared me by shaping kind of how I think, how I can look at problems. They taught me how to really be dynamic and move with whatever's going on.
Advice that I would give to students, go out of your comfort zone and network, going to events like Pharma Fest and career fairs. It was whenever I went that I actually met my current employers.
I didn't really go for pharmaceuticals particularly. I co-opted at Thermo Fisher during my time at ECU. Once I got into it and I saw like the opportunities and how much I could learn and grow professionally, I stayed. I got a full-time offer and I've just been kind of learning every day ever since.
Within this region, there's an instant connection when you talk about ECU. You know, you meet someone and they're a pirate, and that's easier to network and easier to, you know, talk with them and discuss their goals within the pharma industry.
If you are looking for long-term career success and job security, pharmaceutical industry is the right choice. The ERPC can help you find your pathway to a career in the pharma industry.